And so, as Abraham Lincoln sat in Ford's Theater that night, John Wilkes Booth entered, drew his gun, and... Well, that's it. Have a nice summer, everyone.
But what happened in Ford's Theater?
Was President Lincoln okay?
He was fine. Go home, Ralph.